This one's actually kind of cool. I actually really like this one. So I guess in Pittsburgh, Uber, the car taxi company, apparently has began testing the self-driving capabilities of hybrid Ford vehicles. So Pittsburgh is also going to be having self-driving Ford vehicles for Uber, which is actually pretty fucking cool. They look crazy. Fuck came up with this design? Are those speakers? Looks like it has a whole bunch of speakers across the roof of it. Okay, so there are sensors, radars, laser scanners, and high-resolution cameras. And it's designed to gather mapping data as well as test its self-driving capabilities. Here's one for you. So Pornhub,
All
I feel
right.
like they're always in the fucking news.
Of course, it's porn. Everybody loves it.
Adult entertainment website launches Bang Fit fitness program. A
Bane?
porn site.
What is it?
Bang Fit.
Bang Fit.
I'm almost
All
afraid to
right.
click on this.
So what is Bang Fit?
It's a sex app.
Oh, you're supposed to like
Shoulda.
put in how many times you have sex every day or something like that.
Yeah.
Well,
It's Bang Fit is a game-based fitness program that will get you into incredible shape while having the time of your life.
I already don't get sex as it is, so that's depressing. People are gonna be counting. I'm just gonna be sitting here.
You missed a kill.
I did miss a
Two
kill.
items in a secret. What the fuck? You left a witness.
He had it coming.
Essentially,
Leave one.
this is an online game that invites players to strap smartphones to their bodies as they copulate in order to score points and burn calories. The program is being introduced with a colorful animated video that manages to evoke both the 1970s porn craze and the 1980s fitness craze. The cartoon employs an eye-assaulting color scheme not generally seen since the days of Physical by Olivia Newton-John. It is puzzling, however, how the cartoon characters in this little movie expect to do well at Bang Fit since they seem to lack genitalia. Holy shit, they do. To keep moving along, apparently
Talking about
somebody.
porn?
No. Apparently
Well, I'm
somebody
not
with
interested.
a. that had an amputated arm
Yeah.
was inspired by Metal Gear Solid 5, and he got a Metal Gear Solid 5 prosthetic fucking arm.
That's awesome.
Right? Like, it's fully movable and everything, and the guy's from Britain. Fucking awesome.
What the fuck is he gonna be? I died.
Oh! Holy shit, apparently Konami actually worked on that for him.
Worked on what?
His prosthetic arm.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so I guess Konami actually worked with. Konami is engineering a real-life bionic arm inspired by Metal Gear Solid for a one-armed fan. So they actually, I guess BBC did an entire documentary on it.
Nice.
Yeah. Dude, that's fucking awesome. Oh, I get it, I get it. The limb's development was undertaken by the Alternative Limb Project, also known as the Phantom Limb Project.
Nice.
That's pretty good. I like that. I like that. That's a nice reference right there. Yeah, I guess it took a year for them to actually do it. That had to have been a pain in the ass. Oh, damn, dude. This guy has a rough. I guess not only does he have the prosthetic arm, but I guess he has a prosthetic leg, too.
Oh, damn.
Hashtag get Konami to work on a leg too. Oh. Oh, that's fucked up. Somebody says on this one, can't wait to see them cut development of the arm short and leave this man with missing components and the fingers out of order. And oh, fire the head engineer and sell thousands more half-finished prosthetic arms. Like, don't get me wrong, I know why he was saying that, because Konami has the whole history of, you know, cutting things short. But that's fucked up.
Yeah.
Take a completely different turn. Apparently, paleontologists have been... Yeah, paleontologists. They've been doing more research on the T-Rex.
Uh-huh.
And apparently researchers are now saying that Tyrannosaurus Rex may have actually had lips that hid their teeth.
Uh-huh. What would that look like?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Because obviously we don't have pictures of it or anything, except for somebody just putting, like, big red lips over the fucking T-Rex's nose.
Yeah.
But essentially... that would almost mean that the entire, like, front of the snout of the T-Rex looks completely different than what we thought.
Because it's going to have big red luscious lips.
Exactly. Obviously. Yeah. So now I'm just going to be waiting for all the companies to make T-Rex lipstick.
I'm sure there's already something out there.
Probably.